What's going on, everyone? This is Tamil, and in today's video, I want to show you how to create an image gallery for your WordPress website. Now, I love image galleries. They're actually very awesome, especially if you want to link out to some sites or you just want to show a bunch of graphics that relate to your content. They're very, very good for that. So I want to show you how you can create one of those and put them on one of your posts. Now, the first thing that you want to do is you want to go to a post that you want these images to show up on. So I'm going to go over here to the left, click on post, and I'm going to use one of these posts right here. This post actually is not published yet, so very good example to use. Okay, so once you have a post open, the first thing that you want to do is you want to go up here to the left where it says add media. You want to go ahead and click on add media. Now, I've seen this done before where people create like a new page and they call it gallery and they go through and they add all of these, but WordPress has it where you can do it a lot more easier than before. So this is the way that I do it, and I'm sure you can do it this way as well. So now that we have the media page open, all you have to do is go over here to the left where it says create gallery, click on it. And then once you've clicked on it, then we're going to upload files. So now you have to do is click on upload files, and you can do the drag and drop method, or you can just select from whatever file that you have. And I have some files open right here. So I'm going to use about, I would probably say 5 or 6 images. I'm just gonna grab some of my own that I have right here. And I can pull this one over. 4. Let's see, I'm gonna grab a couple more. And I can do 5. And I just need to grab maybe like one more image. Let's see what I can find. 6. I'll do 6 images. Okay, go ahead and open those. And it's going to take a while for these to load. So I'm going to go a little fast. All right, so now that we have all of our images uploaded in the gallery section, one of the things I want to express that's extremely important is adding alt text. Now, this alt text basically describes images. So let's say that you wanted to link this image, or you want people to find this image under work from home, then you can click on that image. If you type in work from home, then what will happen is if someone goes to Google, they type in work from home, your image comes up, then it can be linked back to your website. That's what all these alt texts are. They should be linked to, you know, something in your website, and also the keyword should be something that is congruent to maybe a post or whatever it is that you're promoting. If you are teaching, you know, work from home type of videos, or maybe you're writing content on how to start a YouTube channel, how to start a blog, then you would want to write these things right here. So I would click on this and I would say start a blog. And then that's what that post should be about, which is starting a blog. So that's how you should do with pretty much all of your images. Make sure that you add alt text to all of them. It helps with the SEO and search engine. So now the next thing that we want to do is we want to create a new gallery. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to create a new gallery, and we land right here. So once you hit that button, then what comes up are all of your images, and I want to add captions to them. This is really great. It just helps to spice up the page a little bit more, and if you want to, you know, explain what the image is about, then you can definitely add alt text. I'm just going to add a few things right here, and it may just pretty much describe what the image is about. So now this one will be see you later. I'm just going to add some stuff to make it interesting. That way you just don't have a bunch of images that don't say anything at all. So now that we have some captions here, the next thing that we want to do is we want to increase the size. So I'm just going to make this into a medium size thumbnail. I'm going to leave the columns as 3. And what that means is that it'll be 3 images over. So each column will only have 3 images. So the first column that you see on your site will have 3 images, the second column 3, the third column 3, depending on how many images that you have added. So now the next thing that I'm going to do is I'm just going to go add to gallery, because I want to add these images to the gallery. Now, believe it or not, they're actually added to the gallery. But before I show you exactly where the gallery is, I want to show you some things that I think that's important. So now that you will see down here to the left, before it said create gallery, when I hit that, now it says insert into post. That's because the gallery is created. I want to scroll down because I want to show you how you can link these images out. So down here at the very bottom, you will have things like link to and the size. Of course, the size is large now. But if you want to link these out to a different website, I'm going to show you how to do that. So say, for example, if you have a YouTube channel, then you can definitely link out to another YouTube channel or maybe even your own YouTube channel. So I'm just going to click down here and I am going to add custom URL. This will allow for a space for me to put in my YouTube channel. And let's head over to my YouTube channel to grab that URL. So here I am on my YouTube channel. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to copy that and then I'm going to add it to that area on my blog. So we're going to add it right here, hit paste, and we'll be able to save that. So now you can go across before you hit insert into post. You can go across and you can do them all like that. If you have websites that you want to add them to, you can definitely do that. This one right here is, of course, added to my YouTube channel. I probably can do a specific video just so that we can use two of them as an example. So let me add one more. I've got custom URL. I'm going to head back over and grab another link. All right, so here's that link right here. I'm just going to add one of my previous videos. And so you can do that straight across the board to all of the images that you have. So once that's done, then you want to make sure that you insert them into the post. So now we have everything together. We've got captions. You don't need a description. You don't need it aligned. You have the custom URL, and we're going to go ahead and insert into post. Okay, so here they are. Here are all of the images. As you can see, they're in columns of three, and I only use six images. So this is how it looks, and this is how it will look on your blog or your website or whatever it is that you're using. So now the next thing that I want to do is I want to go ahead and update it. So I want to save this. So now that everything is updated, I want to show you where you can link out these images, because I put some links in here to link out to my YouTube page and also to another YouTube video. So I want to show you exactly where that is. So let's go up to where it says add media. All right, so here are all of the images. I'm going to start over here to the right and I'm going to click on this image. I believe this is the one that I added my YouTube channel to. And there it is right there. And then I believe this one is also another YouTube video. So now these are the ones that are linked out and are saved. So I'm going to show you exactly how I link them, and I'm going to just do a test so that I can show you that it actually works. All right, so let's test this out. I'm going to go up here and I'm going to open a link in a new tab. I'm going to head to my site. I'm going to scroll down and look for that particular post, which is right here. So now this is how it looks because it's unpublished. This is not something that's published. And this is how the gallery would look. So I use this picture to link out to my YouTube channel. So let's see how that looks. And there it is. It links directly to my YouTube channel. So that works. And also I want to show you how it links to one of my videos. So now we're back onto our blog post. I also use this image right here to link out to a YouTube video of mine. Let's try that one as well. All right, and here it is right here. The video that I used was add social media icons to your WordPress sidebar. So that link works as well. All right, guys, so that is how you do it. This is how you add an image gallery to your WordPress site. If you have a blog or a website, whichever one it is, this is exactly how it works. And so as you can see right here, they look really nice, and you can add as many as you want to your site. So if you want them to link out to your site or to maybe your YouTube channel or anything like that, then you can definitely do that. All right, everyone. So if you like that video, then make sure that you check out my latest video that I have here, how to add social media icons to your WordPress sidebar. Now, I just used this video as an example to a page that you can link out to. So you may want to check that video out as well. And lastly, guys, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And also make sure that you hit that subscribe button and the bell notification so you don't miss out on any future episodes. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you on the next one.